first down and goal nonetheless.
Jackson will keep it. Score on the ground. Fifth rushing score of the year for Lamar Jackson.
His reaction afterwards said it all.
Went safety's back here now for Murray State. And the punt. King, and then it's fumbled, and Louisville scrambling for it. They got it. Coming to the near side, Murray State had L.J. Gainey trying to field the punt. He couldn't hang on to it.
As he continues to get more and more comfortable and learn this offense even more.
Right across the middle, Fitzpatrick, touchdown Louisville.
St. X and Trinity.
Trinity won.
Oh, wow.
Trinity the winner last night here. End zone, throw, and a touchdown for Fitzpatrick. Great catch. For the second time, these two guys have connected already in the ball game. Too tight look for the Cards. And a little play fake. And wide open for the touchdown is Stanberry.
Good job. Force him out there.
Bonifon, left side, touchdown, Louisville. With 101 seconds to go first half, Reggie Bonifon has his second rushing score of the year on a six-yard carry.
15 yards of carry, this one, booming.
Ball got fumbled and scooped up. And Murray's going to the end zone, and that's Jason Johnson. So Mitch Stewart's team gets a defensive score. Murray bringing pressure, crossing route. Here goes Bagley, far side at the five. Touchdown. 14-yard touchdown strike.